Stop and turn on the fly. This drill incorporates great crossover speed training. It allows for a player to execute crossover acceleration from both stops and turns. What it's going to incorporate is two turn accelerations and two stopping accelerations. Give it a try.